Hey, what's going on, guys? Mills here, aka Mills That Kills 7, bringing you Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. It's the Ultimate Evil Edition on the PS4. Just giving this thing a go. It's my first playthrough. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, leave some comments, and also hit that like button. And make sure to follow me for some more videos.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again.
Don't break it.
There.
Break it,
you bought it. The day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then join my crusade. The work is hard. The rewards are few, and you'll likely die.
That does sound
sounds like
meaningful
a win-win right there.
And awful.
Well, at least you'll travel to interesting places. I have grim news. Your apprentice has fallen.
Ach, a fool boy never listened to me. But he was a good lad for all that. I thank you, Crusader.
You've gained access to the blacksmith. Artesian, wow, cool.
I have the crown.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the skeleton king, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
Skeleton King. go over here and see what's lying around. Or I go running into there. This way. Ooh, shit, looks pretty cool. In the ass. Alright, can't go that way. Go that way so we can go back up and around. So much going on in this game. It's insane. Now I don't know if I have to go, just go over here and see what's over here and go back. Just see this. It's amazingly huge. I'm just saying. Yeah. Here's... I don't want to go that way yet. I want to go check out that other... God, they're just... so much going on. It's amazing. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to go back and hit that section that I just swooped by. I'll make sure I didn't miss something before I go to that side.
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Glad I came back. Got a few little things. Shall go through this door. That dude over there looks, he's gonna want to tear me up.
Maintain your incantation.
Copy magistros.
Your magic.
I am free.
I will enjoy this.
Now, back to my mission.
Hold on, before you get to your mission, there's some shit. Before you start running around. Wait, hold on, what's over here? Nothing.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the skeleton.
As do I.
Okay, I was in here already. I guess we'll go this way. Hold on, let me check my deal. Make sure I'm that guy. I don't got the wrong crap. Let's go.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free. Do not let him.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your. Way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well.
Okay, I guess we'll just go this way first. Come on, mate. Let's get this one for